Hey guys, so lonesome, some lonesome draws. We're gonna put this here English wheel together. See what we can't come up with. Let me cut this music down. I didn't realize I could play it in the background. Anyway, we're gonna attempt to get all this together. I done counted the boats and such as that, make sure all that's there. But let's see if we can get this thing started. We're gonna start off in front right here. That shows me fairly simple assembly on these. Got four bolts on the front leg on the bottom. I'm using bolts and black washers. They didn't come with lock washers, and that to me was kind of strange. Bump it all the way forward, and flush and squared. Use more. Grab the wrench here. Pack that thing down. This thing does look fairly easy to assemble. Next, we'll turn it on. You got two holes here in the back that run this way, two that run up down this way. Just flatten this forward just a little. This thing's kind of heavy. Weighs 108 pounds. But I swear to goodness, it'll be part of the leg stuffer. Wheel on it. It pushes against the channels. Both against. Fairly easy to assemble. I'm going to leave this back loose until I get to the yard jump. And that's tied you with bolts and flat washers and nuts you get. Maybe I'll give you a little bit of work for me. This thing seems to have some good, real good powder coating on it. I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna put this thing permanently. I'll put some, drill some holes, and put some bolts and floor. Pour some lead. Now that I got them too tight, I can just tighten those up. The reason I waited on this is so all this right here can be parallel to each other, just laying this leg on top, and then the bottom, run wherever it needs to run. I had looked at the powder coat fit down there. And their powder coat material. Your temperature on 400 degrees, baby. No. So I'm gonna have to, if I buy that, I'll have to build an oven big enough to put frames and stuff in when I'm done. So basically, I need to build an exterior tank loop Right now, I just don't have money for that. Not the fun part, the heavy part. Tilt that on up. Wow. Seems bigger than I thought it was. Heavy. Now this thing has plenty of holes on top. That last gives you a square. But now I'm just gonna this pushes the draw it up. Not right set. Wheel. Nothing about it. Get off. No problem about it going to rust. Grab the handles. Here's my needs some outer inches to do these wheels. Yeah, just a little dirt on them. Get yourself a little cleaner than that. Let me see if I can get that long wood bit. Fixing. Brake clean. I guess all I've got to contact here, so that's for a different project on a different day. Yeah, see how dirty them threads are in there? That's never good. Go in there and retap it and give it a little shot. Feel like for sure I'm going to run tap down through there. Clean that up. I don't like it. That's just supposed to run down there and bottom out. Oh, this whole thing real good on it. you can't worry about it calling, but I think maybe we should do it for a bit too. And get a bit of a bucket we need. And be able to throw in the middle if need be. Okay, it's coming up right there. Let's see. Next is this little piece right here that the handle sits. Now this has a quick release eccentric on it, you just roll it up down there. Sorry about that, keep the camera winding. I just put it in a better spot. Sorry it's taking so long on that eccentric, guys. I broke my toes when it fell off. Somewhere. I'm gonna see it. I know I'm going up the drone camera, guys. This time with a set of built head, another analog, a flat analog board. There's three holes. This holds the handle for the handle kit. They were out of it, so I have to wait on that. It comes with a 3-inch handle. Built a screwdriver on that. Now if I just figure out what happened to my anvil, it's off on my foot. It's always like it. The final piece of the puzzle, it's here. And it has really disappeared. Here we are, the final piece. I still got the packing grease on it. Maybe it'll work. See if I can get it cleaned up. Just taking our section in once yet. Let's see what I hear. I need a bolt license plate here. See if I need to make one of them run anymore.